one more chance to get free swags of Google and also some certifications. Hello friends, this is Akshay and welcomes you all on this channel of Career Edge. In this video, I am going to show you how you can get free certifications from Google Cloud and also free swags. But before beginning, please subscribe my channel because this type of educational updates you only get on my channel. So this is the event which is going to organize on January 22 and 23 of 2021. This is an online event and you also can get Google free certifications from here and Google certifications which are mainly paid, and here you can also get some big discounts on Google certifications. So here firstly you can see the countdown is started, only 3 days remaining. So you need to register for this event as soon as possible, but before registering, please watch this full video because by this video you will get to know that what is the eligibility criteria and how to win the free prizes and free swags from Google Cloud from this event. So here you can see it is mentioned during 2 days event you will be also stand to chance to win exciting prizes and have free discount coupons on Google Cloud certifications. Which are the Google Cloud certification and why these are very important for you, I am going to show you. Why you need Google certifications? Google Cloud certifications are in huge demand by the industry, and this Google certifications prove that you are doing something which is very very different from others, because Google Cloud certification is not as much easier as a Coursera courses. You can see here you can also get free Quick Labs credits and many other things. In the last, there are amazing swags and certifications to the participant, and also there are many things planned in this workshop or in this event, today event, so must participate in this. Also, Google Cloud is going to reveal other job openings on Google Cloud in this event. So here you can see Google Cloud Community Day 19 movements. There is a link in the description. When you go through it, you find this tab, and here you can see different type of videos which are related to the past Google Cloud events. So you can get some insights of past Google Cloud events. So if you want to watch, then you can. But before registering for this Google Cloud event, firstly you need to create your Google Developer Student Club account. So how to register on this? Just Google Developer Student Club, and here you can find this tab of Developer Students Clubs where you need to register. But firstly you need to know what is the Google Student Club. These are for new developers, and also they can get a real-time experience by joining developer, because here you find many events, you can connect with many students with different universities, and this is not limited to your cities. This is a worldwide connection of students, so they can group up and also develop something different from others. So here you can see the stories of the community which inspires you to join this Google Cloud developer group. So I am going to register. How to register for this DSC club? Now just tapping on register, you get this tab, and here when you go beneath, here there is an option of sign in and also some upcoming events, and there are lots of events going worldwide. You can see on this screen, just like there are many type of tutorials which are organized by developer student clubs, so you can participate, you can learn from them, and there are many events also, there are many ongoing events are, so you can just join them and also learn from them. You can learn many new skills from here. So just sign in developer student club. By tapping on sign up, you get a new tab where you need to do your registration process. Firstly you need to choose your Google account, and after that here you need to give your information, and after that your country, city, because the developer student club which is in nearby you can contact you, and also they can contact you to do something new projects with you. So here you can find there is a big list of time zone. So you find 0.530 Kolkata and just tap on that. So you can see here, and after that I am looking for why you are joining DSC, so you can just choose. I find all the options are correct because of why I am choosing the DSC, and after that just sign up by checking all the boxes. And after making your account on DSC, you now register for this event. So by registering, you need your Google account one more time, and here by just tapping on your Google account, you get register. And after that, you need to put your this type of information, which is not very difficult thing. All the information are very easy. I'm going to show you your mail, your name, your city, and after that your country. You can see here. And after that your company name or institute name. If you are a job professional, then you put your company name, and if you are a learner or a student, so you put your student name, means your college name, and after that your designation or role. And after that, Google Cloud certified, yes or no. And after that, there are many Google Cloud certifications mentioned here. Those you are interested, you can just choose. So you can see here, there is a list of 10 plus, not only 10 Google Cloud certifications, and you need to choose which you are interested. And after that, you can see there is an option of year of experience. You can choose, and after that there are more things. You need to firstly choose your Google developer community. So you can see, as I am showed, that you need to firstly create your account, and after that you just choose which the Google developer club, Google developer community, which is nearby you. So as I am in Prayagraj, so New Delhi is most near by me, so I just choose New Delhi. So you can also choose the student community which is nearby you. So you can see here, there is a big list of this Google developer communities, and you can choose anyone. So now I'm going to choose New Delhi, and after that, from where you get to know about this Google developer community event, you can choose anything. And here I just choose friends, and at the last you need to check this box and submit this form. Now you get register, you get an email from Google developer community, and also you need to join on 22 and 23, and also you can put your emails here, and you can download this badge and just display on any social media accounts. So be remember, this is event going to organize on 22 and 23, so share this with your friends so they also get register, and also subscribe my channel for this type of informed